agents in the state of Ohio are considered part-time. Now, real estate is full-time, okay? It's all the time. You know, like Ed was talking about, like literally it's 5 minutes here, an hour there, but you can sustain a full-time job, a part-time job, or if you're a stay-at-home parent with kids, you can do that. You can be successful doing both. Most